of it is coming loose.
You're gonna put some nails in these flanges right here and cock them. Nobody ever nailed it, and it's coming loose. Up some gutters quick. I don't know who does this kind of split right on the ridge, but that ain't very smart. here's a good example. When you guys only put that one nail in, the edges flare up. So here in Arkansas, we get very high winds and rain, and it will blow up under that. Looks pretty good. That one's only got one. You guys are ever doing a roof, that's the wrong way to end a cap. Never leave an open split like that. This one only needs one now. Popping nail right there. So that's sitting in there sideways. That's from a roofer who don't give a shit. And look how close it is to the end of that shingle. That's why you nail in the right spot, boys. Thank you.
Wake up and do this in your sleep.
I'll get your bill written and come on down.
Thanks, buddy.